All right, I don't know if you guys watch Little Women Atlanta, but if you do, then you know Moni, her storyline, her and her husband, who she just married. She also has a son, and her son's name is Derek Becton Jr. He lives with his father in Texas. We've seen him on the show and his father, but we've also seen that Moni and the father didn't quite get along, and that the son lives with the father who has custody over him at this time. Now, Moni has been trying to get custody of her son for about 3 years. And even 1 year, her son said he didn't even want to come back home. Well, she did go to court, and unfortunately for her, she is going to get some really bad news on season five, which is that she's definitely going to lose her legal battle when it comes to moving her teenage son from Houston to where she lives at in Atlanta. It's going to be a very epic moment for the show because Moni actually quit the show to move to Houston to be closer to Derek Becton Jr., which any mom should do. She says she feels that it's the most influential time in her son's life. It's a very critical time, and she wants to be there and be a mother for him. She says that she will always choose her son over her career, no matter what. And as you should, that's as any parent should. Not all parents do, but that's a wonderful thing that you do. Now, I just want to say this. I'm not sure what it is that Moni did that landed her in this horrible position to where a judge will not let her child come with her. What happened to 50-50 custody, and then you fly out for 6 months, and then he flies out for 6 months? I mean, whatever happened to all of that? That's all I'm saying. What happened that it's just a complete
no, and this woman has to pack up and move her life
to a different area to be closer to her son because she has no other option. What could you have possibly done? It just makes me wonder what is really going on behind the scenes. Anyway, they do have a Little Women Dallas, which is in Texas. And so I'm thinking, okay, Moni is going to be on Little Women Dallas because she's moving to Houston, Texas. But we shall see what direction the show's going to take for her. As of right now, it is being said that she is just completely done with the show. I don't know if it's embarrassment. I don't know what it is. She's been fighting some time on the show. I don't want to see her leave. I enjoy the show with her on it. The money ties thing she can keep to herself, but everything else, I love it. Leave comments. Let me know how you guys feel. Make sure you like and subscribe.